Burning Sands. The Crimson Woods.
What's what? I got it.
What are you doing?
Got you. I'm gonna shoot electricity at the electric thing.
Zoro, I'm coming.
Come here, you electric monstrosity!
Where is he? Jeez, the lightning!
Yes!
Ouch! That hurt.
It is really OP.
Ow, 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 ow. Ah, that hurt.
He has like there a taser. He has a taser.
He has a taser.
At least I have like healing potions, so that's nice.
Crap. What was
we
I gonna make?
I'll try and make like a healing spell as well, eventually.
Yeah. Except I want to make this lightning spell.
Lightning.
Funny that anybody can make spells.
I know. It's like what's the only point of the classes? It seems is that your stats are more inclined towards a particular range. I don't know. Mm-hmm. I don't know how much that differs between each person. Oh, hello there.
I don't know if that differs with healing, but for damage, you would do more magic damage than we would.
Now, I've completely forgotten what I was actually trying to accomplish.
I thought you were making
trying to make a spell.
Oh, okay, Zoro, come over here.
Oh, no, I was trying to make a chest.
This hole over here. When you get this coal.
There we go.
Look at me, Sean. I'm like Tarzan.
On the tree.
Tarzan.
Excuse me.
What is this? What? Oh, here's the other
part. Ow.
Give me the chest.
Oh, God. Sean, don't die now.
I feel like I've spent most of my time in this inventory screen.
Ow.
Okay. I'm coming, guys. Don't worry about it. The hero's coming to save the day.
Level 4.
Wait, what? You're level 4 now? Wow.
That was like
you're way too late for the shot. You're late to the party.
Ooh, a blue
I just can't snipe shit. I gotta get in close, and it's really dangerous for me.
You gotta get close and personal. Ooh.
I can't hit them from here.
I think there should be like class specific armor because it feels like any class can wear any armor.
Uh-oh.
So you guys
Uh-oh.
Could wear the same
Uh-oh.
Armor.
Help!
You guys could wear the same armor as me and have the same defense. Although, since I have more strength, I would always have more HP. But still, these guys hurt a lot. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah, like I said, there's not much variance between the actual classes beyond some will likely excel more at higher level than the others.
Then again, I mean, this game changed. Still is, like, really early in its life cycle.
Hey, Sean! I can't move while attacking.
Move. Don't just stand there.
I was trying to keep up my DPS, man. Do 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 do. Probably should drink this potion. There we go. What do these things drop, anyways?
Time.
What? I like how you guys are just going on like a fancy adventure while I'm collecting cotton.
Ooh, fancy block. What is that?
Mana potion.
It's a mana potion. This is a mana potion block.
Ugh. Oh, gimme.
Is that like a treasure block or something?
Yeah.
Treasure block.
Ooh, jeez. I really wish there was like a shift to crouch.
Yeah, by the way, don't forget, if you eat like wheat and stuff, you could actually heal from that. Repair the wand. I want these mushrooms. Give me the mushrooms. I couldn't pick it with a pick. Give me your mushrooms!
I like how you just got fighting over there. I'm just collecting cotton. She's like, yeah.
Oh,
God. Oh,
don't worry, guys. That's
the fight we killed, though.
I've gotten so much cotton at this point.
I've already converted all my cotton to cloth.
I have 45 cotton.
Higher armor as well.
Is that like the basis for all armor is cotton?
I don't know, I guess.
Man, there's so much cotton here. Did we find any coal, by the way?
Yeah, I got 64 coal.
Oh, here we go. Yeah, we got more coal.
64 coal and counting.
Okay, so we can actually convert some of the copper ore into bars and actually make some cool stuff. And I'm full on inventory.
Copper. How much copper do I have?
So this is where one of the problems.
Copper.
One of the problems with this, like I can't drop stuff. So all I could do is plant it. Hey, you stole my copper! Or coal!
I didn't even see
Although we're kind of sharing resources, so it doesn't matter.
Team effort.
My first coal that I can't pick up.
I got stone, guys.
There we go.
I got stone. Be jealous.
Sure. Sure. So jealous. Very, very jealous. Yes. Just like, ooh, I'm scathing right now.
Oh, I know.
So, which mode do you guys play in more? Third person or first person?
I'm currently playing in third.
Third, yeah.
I do first person unless I'm in a battle, then I go switch to third.
Guys!
I like the... I don't know.
Guys, there's a scary portal here.
There's a scary portal.
Scary portal.
Is it one of the portals we activated?
Yep, and I try to get out, but every time I break the block and pick it up, I accidentally put it back down. There we go, I'm out. But there's like this blue thing here as well, is that?
Yeah, break it, it's another treasure thing. There you go.
Man, you talk about buying a potion!
Okay, you don't have any spells yet.
My inventory is so full that I can't pick up anything. I need to start dropping some stuff off in the chest.
Yeah, go put it in the bad chest system in this game.
Oh, hello. Hello, Mr. Turtle.
Moving things from one chest to another is cumbersome. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'm sure this game will be much better over time.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
I'm level 5!
What?
Yeah, eat that. Mm.
Oh, I found a bed, guys.
Yeah, I'm level. Oh, you
found. Ooh. Is it the broken bed?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't do anything with it. Just break it for wood. Yeah, those abandoned houses just have like broken crap in them that you can get wood from.
It's not broken crap. It's treasure crap.
Get your crap straight. All right, I got like bones. I got an egg. I'm just like dumping a bunch of stuff in the chest.
I'm still collecting more wool, more cotton.
We can always use the more cotton on the cotton.
Probably plant some cotton as well while I'm...
What is that? Oh, what? It's a freaking leaf monster. Guys, huh?
Oh.
What is that thing?
Oh. Bring him down here. Bring him down here. I'm helping you.
Oh,
I got side support.
Damage.
Oh, I remember him. Yeah, he won't fall down.
I got him.
Oh. Oh, I picked up his drops. Sweet.
What'd he get?
I think there was bones there.
What'd he get? Sean, what'd he get?
Portal shard. Portal shard, mushroom seed, and something else that wasn't really useful.
It's bones. It's my bones,
Bone shard.
I'm planting all the cotton seeds.
I've leveled up. See, I don't understand what is the point in that plus button if it only does one thing.
Oh, I need an anvil.
I have increased mining damage, and I also reduce durability loss when mining. Ooh.
Wow, all this cotton.
You only have one active at a time. Yeah, you can switch them at any point you want.
Okay, so let's go mining elegant, so that way I could actually mine without messing myself up. I suppose...
Alright, there we go. I planted 50 cotton seeds.
Are we gonna need that much cotton?
Yes, maybe. I don't know.
If you want me to plant another 50, I can do that.
Do it. Everything here will be cotton. This will be our cotton field.
Awesome. All right. Let me make... Actually, I can make copper cloth in my inventory.
So I guess the other place has our furnace. I don't know if there's any point in making another one.
It requires a workbench to make cotton cloth. That is silly. Whatever.
The workbench is right here.
I made as much cotton cloth as I could. There it goes. It's making it.
I'm gonna
add making to it. 18.
No, I can't add to it.
I need to see. Okay, there's my cotton cloth.
Okay, so much cotton.
Oh, high wizard hat.
Ooh, that's what you need. I want a high wizard hat.
You sound mystic, high.
Mystic hat.
I am currently wearing a apprentice hood.
The high wizard stuff reminds me of the level 40 magic armor in RuneScape. Oh, did you look at it? It's white and blue.
Oh, man.
That's what it reminds
me. RuneScape. I haven't played that in a while.
The good old days.
The good old gay.
There's a Chinese oil company trying to buy RuneScape or something.
Oh. There is?
Yeah.
Why? Wow. Like,
I don't know.
Like, what value does that have in oil?
I have no idea, but that's what I read.
Look at all the cotton, guys.
Oh, who wears Beastmaster stuff?
That's me.
Probably the Ranger.
Because I put bones in the chest.
Ooh. I mean,
yeah, I'm gonna make the Viking armor, but I have to get scales. I'm pretty sure it's the turtle that drops the higher level.
It's littered with cotton.
It's gray, isn't it? Just wait till all this grows.
It looks like the ground has a bunch of pimples. man, this guy's going through puberty. It's got so much acne.
If you look from this angle, if you look facing this way, they look like little butts.
They do.
Little butts. We got butts
the
in the
army
ground.
Of butts.
Army of butts.
Hey, in this chest.
It's like, hey guys, we're going to war, guys. Yes. Oh god, some of them have grown to
what?
Mature butts.
Mature butts.
I don't know.
You gotta watch out for them mature butts.
Oh. There's a couple mature butts.
So to make the high wizard stuff, I'm gonna need the emerald dust anyways, which I need more emeralds. Despite the fact that this place is called the Emerald Fields, I have not seen a single emerald.
Yeah, same. Sean.
No, emeralds drop from monsters.
Oh.
Okay, so have we found the dungeon in this place yet?
I mean,
I think that's the thing up there.
Hello, Mossy Shit.
There's like a castle thing sometimes.
You can't get me. I'm up high. And now I can't get you.
Oh, these guys do so much damage.
I know.
Plant things. Oh my gosh, they did 101 to me. Oh, Zaro Sniper.
Yeah, they do that to me as well.
I got it. All right, any emeralds?
All right.
Wait, where are you guys? Woo! Level 5.
Darn it.
I'm still level 4.5.
I'm level 5.
Aha.
I've been level 5. Oh, more, get on my level.
What? You cheater. I don't know.
What are you talking about?
I don't see any dungeon in this map.
There's more monsters. Okay, so I just need a farm for emeralds. Okay. Once we find enough emeralds to make some dust, I can make a spell, and then we can head back and then like smelt up the copper stuff.
Oh yeah, I need an anvil to create my armor.
Portal shard.
My armor.
Oh, what the heck?
Coming at you.
He attacked twice in a row.
Is this a church? What? Is this kind of fancy?
The big overhang thing or what?
No, where I am. Where are you guys?
Yeah, looks,
is this a church?
No, it looks more like a villa house. Maybe like a community center?
There's no dungeon in this map.
What is this? What is this crap? Oh, if we wanted to, we could turn this into our house. But, that's...
The entrance is kind of at a mountain face.
Yeah.
Details.
All right, turtle man, come here.
I want to get up to the turtle man. I want to beat up the turtle man, because that's where I got an emerald before.
Emerald, yeah, you guys are so lucky. I only get cotton because I'm cottoning my fields.
Just cotton Zaro.
Cotton man.
The cotton man Zaro.
Cotton man. So much cotton.
Coal, though.
Nope, this is just the
portal. I found coal for the first time in life. Special.
Yeah, it doesn't look like there's any dungeon in here. There's a turtle. Get him!
But this place has just a massive source of cotton. Just cotton everywhere. Like, holy cow.
Why is this not the cotton field?
Yes, why do you call it the emerald field?
Watch out, he's going to attack.
It's okay, I can take it.
This is not much of an emerald field. That's for sure.
What is that gold that we keep picking up,
by
the way? I have
7 hearts. How many hearts do you guys have?
7 what?
I think I experienced
7 hearts of health.
I have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So yeah, you got the hit points.
Adding strength adds hit points, yeah. Oh, I'm ready to go to the next map.
Yeah, there's no emeralds here.
Wait, next one or back to the old one?
Next one. Just pick one.
I'm going in one right now.
Woods or the desert.
There you go. Sands.
Burning sands.
Which,
let's go, guys.
Which eventually.
Well, that was the portal I activated.
Yeah.
Which eventually we'll have hopefully enough resources that we could go back and actually start making some cool stuff.
Yeah, I want to make my next armor.
I just want some emeralds. I need more emeralds.
Oh, fuck off for here.
Yep, it's burning sands. Oh.
I think eventually you can mine animals.
Hey,
at higher level.
Guys, there's a crevasse here.
Don't fall in it. You'll die. Oh.
Hey, guys, there's no cotton here. Not the cotton man anymore.
Oh, is this the dungeon? Oh, I think this is the dungeon, guys, right here.
Alright, let's go to the dungeon. Dungeon.
Let's go, guys.
Dungeon!
This looks fancy.
Oh, my goodness.
I also use a stronger weapon, which I think I can actually make now.
Yeah, we got a lot of copper. Like, I have a bunch of copper just sitting in my inventory. Oh, there's an eye!
Just don't worry about it, guys.
We got this!
I got the treasure. Where's the treasure?
Zaru!
What?
You're leading the dude upstairs, and I couldn't hit him.
Oh, I'm sorry.
There you go.
I'm professional at this game. As you can kind of
professional
tell.
Adventurer. Professional cotton man.
Here we go.
Yes, sir.
screw this.
Treasure
room.
Get the treasure.
I got copper plated blocks, sharpening stone, and more copper.
Woohoo! Oh, sweet, more doors.
More doors.
Collect all the doors. These things just drop mana potions, don't they?
Yeah. I don't want good, that. Like,
anything up here?
We got more mighty mana potion. Holy cow.
Oh, there's nothing upstairs.
Nothing. Oh, you are correct. Nothing upstairs. So we dropped quite a ways to get into here. How are we getting out?
Go up the stairs.
Oh, more mana potions. Wait, this door is closed. We have
what?
More
to
explore.
I already found the end, but sure. Let's go. Maybe there's another end.
Oh, there is.
Another treasure.
It was worth it.
Hi, boss.
Scales, copper plated blocks, healing. I have scrolls of healing, by the way. I should probably equip those.
Scrolls of healing?
Yep.
You can equip them? What?
Yeah, I can equip them.
What the heck's a scroll of healing?
Interesting.
I'm holding it in my hand.
Okay, but what does it do?
Look, Zaru. I have a scroll of healing. See my magical heading hand?
Heading up and out of the dungeon. It is dark.
It doesn't look like a scroll, but alright.
Look at my left hand.
It looks like some. Oh, what?
It's so dark. How do I get
okay.
Out of here?
I mean, sure.
So,
why not?
I imagine the scrolls probably work like a one-shot spell. Oh wait, no, I don't wanna heal the monster.
It's really, really dark.
Yeah. Come here, you blazing eye. There we go.
Oh!
Do I have a torch?
Man, this dungeon's pretty deep.
Holy cow.
And we've all just split up. We're the best party ever.
Yeah. Well, I'm trying to get up and out.
Yeah, same.
I'm trying to see if there's anything else. Ooh. I found the portal, guys.
In the dungeon?
In the dungeon. There's the portal.
Oh, man. How many portals are there in this world? Let's see. There's two. There's two portals.
Let's go, guys.
I have activated the portal. Where are you going?
Grabbing things.
I thought you were like, let's go, guys, and start mining into the wall.
Yeah, isn't that what all the adventurers does these days?
Alright, I'm gonna mine this way. This is
I'm mining up
arrows?
Now.
A very fruitless effort. I'm gonna stop doing that. Any arrows?
You guys want arrows in your knees?
So you
can stop the adventure. I like how the cape like gives you somewhat of a light.
Yep.
I can't see anything though.
But my wand helps me light the way.
I'm back on the surface, guys.
How the heck did you find it?
It must be the up the stairs.
I just went up the stairs, like you guys are doing now.
Oh.
There's a mana potion.
Then if you follow my torches, you should be able to get out.
You know, it's weird when I'm like right up onto a block and I'm trying to bust it open, it seems to like repel the lightning.
Oh,
mighty man.
First of all, I don't know why you're using your wand to break blocks.
Because I picked the perk that lessens my durability. So I can break blocks with my wand without actually hurting my wand.
I mean, Well, it still takes durability. I mean, you could just like hold wheat and punch stuff.
That was the weirdest way out. Like,
yeah, but it's a lot faster with the wand. It's a lot faster with the wand.
I mean, you could also use your pickaxe.
Hey, Sean, I've got 7 doors. Do you need some?
You can also make a drill later on for digging dirt.
Well, when I get a drill, I'll upgrade from the wand.
But for now, really...
but for now, my
I don't
wand
like
is
the drill
pick.
Because it has terrible range. Like, it has in-your-face range, and that's it.
Oh, that's terrible.
Wait, so I went up the stairs, but then what?
Then you follow the torches.
Yeah, follow the torches. Zaro got up here by himself.
I don't see any...
He maybe went up the wrong stairs.
I don't see any torches,
yeah, he did.
Guys. That way leads to death.
You went up the wrong stairs. Yeah, you went up the... No.
Wait. There's light. I see light.
Follow me. Over here.
Follow me.